Visiting Khao Sok is one of the most amazing experiences that you could ever have in Thailand. It's one of the biggest national parks in the country with some of the most stunning landscapes and wildlife. But if you want to get lost in the jungle, you've got to first, you know, get to the jungle. In this Thailand travel guide, I'll explain exactly how to get to Khao Sok National Park from anywhere in Thailand. Whether you're traveling from Bangkok, Chiang Mai, Phuket, Samui, or Koh Phangan. I'm Jack and I run a Thailand-based travel agency. If you want to work with Thailand travel experts to plan your trip of a lifetime, get in touch with the link below. We also offer support before and during your trip to make sure everything goes smoothly. So if you're traveling from Bangkok or the north of Thailand, I first recommend flying into Surat Thani Airport. This is the closest airport to Khao Sok National Park and therefore the most convenient. From Surat Thani, it's about a 2-hour drive to the national park. And to complete this journey, you can either hire a private driver for around 2,200 baht, or you can hop in a shared minivan for around 350 baht. It's obviously better if you hire a private driver. They'll be there waiting for you at the airport, ready to take you directly to the national park. They'll also be able to stop off wherever you want if you need them to. Understandably though, you may want to save a significant amount of money by taking the shared minibus. With the shared minibus, you'll have to make your way from the airport to the bus stop. Now, if you use Pantip Travel, which is linked below, along with all the other links that I'll talk about in the video, they'll help you organize your trip to the bus station from the airport, and it should cost about 100 baht. The bus is run from Surat Thani bus station to Khao Sok National Park about every hour from 6 a.m. to 4 p.m. Now, I don't recommend doing this, but there are actually buses that run from Bangkok to Khao Sok. They usually leave in the evening, travel all night, and then you get to Khao Sok in the morning. They take about 16 hours, which is why I don't recommend it. And they cost around 1,000 baht per ticket. These buses leave from Khao San Road or the Southern Bus Terminal. If you're traveling from Phuket, the cheapest way is to get a bus that runs from Bus Terminal 2. This is about an hour's drive away from the main tourist areas of Patong and Kata, so you'll have to make your way there first. Buses run multiple times a day, take 4 hours, and cost 370 baht. You can also arrange for a shared van that will pick you up from your hotel, so this is considerably more convenient because you don't have to make your way to the bus station. Tickets for this cost around 1,000 baht per person though. If you want a private taxi, I'm seeing a range of prices. I'm seeing prices as low as 2,500 baht and as high as 3,800, which to be honest, I think is a pretty decent price for a 3+ hour journey. From Krabi, all the same options apply. The public bus runs multiple times a day from Krabi bus station, takes 4 hours and costs around 400 baht. The shared minivan that will pick you up from your hotel though only costs around 500 baht. So I think this is considerably cheaper and probably the best option for most people. It looks like this only runs at around 11 a.m. so I would try and book this in advance so it doesn't fill up. Although there may be multiple buses that run around 11 a.m. For a private taxi, it costs 2,800 baht. If you're traveling from the Gulf of Thailand, this means from Koh Tao, Koh Phangan or Koh Samui, you must first get a ferry or a boat to the mainland and then catch a bus to Khao Sok. Luckily, this can be done with a single ticket, so you don't have to worry about the transfer. Someone will be there waiting for you at the pier to help transfer you to your bus. Bus and boat tickets can be bought for around 800 baht. If you want a private taxi, the prices I'm seeing are 8,000 baht from the pier to Khao Sok, which to me seems way overpriced. I would stick to the bus and boat ticket. Now, once you arrive at Khao Sok, you're gonna wanna know where to stay and what to expect during your trip. Check out this video that gives you my expert advice on what to do when you're there. For more practical tips for how to get around Thailand, check out this playlist here.